At this video here, I would like to tell you a little about the Lynx and what is going on as an overview here. I've just been at the Camino walk in Spain, which was 300 miles, 500 kilometers, in 19 days. And I've done that, it's the second year I'm doing that, and this year I did it without getting any blisters, and I had a tremendous trip. And there is a lot of explanations how I did that, what the secret to that is. If you go to youtube.com/Michael's Camino, then you can see in English a lot of videos. There is an introductional video called Mr. Camino, The Long Walk, 10 minutes, where I show you the videos from the trip. There are also other videos like what the equipment is and the route and 28 good insights from the video. There are something about finances, economy, pin codes, some tips in that respect. And there is something about supplements, because in order to walk that far without getting any blisters, you have to give your body the building blocks that it needs in order to function optimally. And in a body that functions optimally, there are no imbalances or health challenges. There is also a video about the way I did these videos here. It's very easy to do it when you know how to do it. So you can see it there too. Now, if you want to see the pictures from the Camino, you can go to imhoffman.dk/elcamino. There you can also read the descriptions. And, well, a little about myself. If you go to MySpace at Michael Hoffman, then you can read much more about me. And you can also, if you go to mhoffman.dk/mylife, you can read, you can see videos of what I've done the past 2 years, how I live my life. And the best thing is I help other people to do exactly the same, to find their goals, reach their goals, and live the life they want. That's what I do for a living, helping people with their health and their life to enjoy at least as much as I enjoy my life. I am coaching also, and if you go to mhoffman.dk/coaching, then, or if you go to /English, then you can read what I'm doing there with the coaching. I have a coach myself. His name is Mike Lewis. He's an Englishman and he lives in Spain. And you can read about him on my website at mhoffman.dk/Mike. And you can also go directly to his site, which is thetimeofyourlifecoach.com. It's been fantastic. I've had him for 3 years and it has completely changed my life. Well, I can also recommend Lasse, who has taught me how to do all this with the videos here. He's doing seminars in different respects. And if you go to his website, which you can see here, then you can read all about him. He's from Finland, but he speaks excellent English. I'm also doing other courses, like a cash flow course from which Robert Kiyosaki has invented, and I'm doing seminars regarding starting up your own business. If you either want to start up or if you already have started up and you're not that successful, then I can help you. I think there are three things you need in order to have your own business. The first thing is you have a product or a service. The second thing is you have a system or a network. And the third thing is that your attitude. If you change the way you look at things, then the things you look at will change. And that's very, very important. But you can learn that. I'm doing a seminar. I did it last winter here, several Wednesdays, but people wanted to have a weekend seminar, so I've done that here in August. I'm having a lot of activities. I'm going to restaurants with friends. We're enjoying ourselves. And we are bicycling, and in November I'm going on a cruise in the Caribbean, and I'm encouraging everybody to go there. It's the fourth time I'm going on this cruise here, and it's just tremendous. I really like it, and I would like, maybe you would like to go there too. We have a lot of fun. It's not that expensive. And then of course the Camino. I'm doing a seminar next year, a Camino seminar, but I'm also walking the Camino, and I can strongly encourage you to do it, because it's, I can't describe it. It is life-changing. So I'm having a very good life. I enjoy myself, and I would like others to enjoy themselves too. So have fun.